Nike supporters break the internet in latest protest. Net neutrality rules will be repealed by the Federal Communications Commission Thursday, barring any unlikely last-minute changes. But net neutrality advocates won't let the vote pass quietly. Today was Break the Internet Day, in which many websites altered their appearance and urged visitors to contact members of Congress about the pending repeal. See the gallery above for examples from Reddit, Kickstarter, GitHub, Mozilla, and others. There were also in-person protests last week, and there will be more on the way before the FCC vote. The pressure might be having some effect, as even a few Republican lawmakers are speaking out against the repeal. Democrats were already solidly behind net neutrality rules. Congress could reverse the FCC's decision or impose a new set of net neutrality rules, although that doesn't seem likely given the sizable Republican majorities in the House and Senate. While the issue may ultimately be decided in court, net neutrality supporters clearly won't let members of Congress make it through this week without hearing from them.